Adelaide has crowned a potential Miss Universe. Two young beauties have progressed through to the state finals and are now hoping to crack the big time.
10 Adelaide beauties selected from hundreds of entries. South Australia's best chances for Miss Universe. Tough choice for the judges, but Eloise Hoyle and Claire Venema will pack their bikinis and fly the flag for the City of Churches.
Seeing all the girls in their bikinis and evening wear, they just look so beautiful. I was just like, oh my goodness, I don't have a chance. So.
Both girls will be taking time out from university studies for a shot at the crown that made previous winners like Jennifer Hawkins a household name. Donald Trump's prestigious pageant will be held in Sao Paulo, Brazil, in 4 months.
How do you think your chances are at getting to Brazil this year in the final?
I think if all the girls are as gorgeous as Claire, not very good. But...
right back at you.
Law student Kerri-Ann Walker wants to break down the general perception that most Aboriginal women are shy and reserved.
Whether it's modelling or anything else, don't worry about the barriers of it being Indigenous, because that might get in the way of that. Just be yourself and be true to yourself.
The winning pair heads to Melbourne to strut off against all state finalists in July.
And all the boys that are watching, they want to know, are they single?
Yes, I am. Yeah. Why not?
Brett Clappis, 10 News.